I have a career and I love it.
It's a fun atmosphere. We have a great team.
There's more of a life balance.
Manitoba Hydro is a great place to work.
It is an awesome, awesome place to be. It is a very nice place to work from.
Manitoba Hydro is one of the largest employers in Manitoba. We have approximately 60 to 100 employees that currently work for us. Next to the city and the province, we're one of the largest employers in the province, and I would say definitely the best employer in terms of the opportunities.
You can start in one area and there are so many opportunities, and you can change your career path but stay within the organization.
We have over 80 different career streams, from engineering to marketing, accounting, a variety of trades from electrical to mechanical, power line, the gas side of the business.
The work environment is really good. The people are really great. You get the benefits. You get the work-life balance as well. And I do know some people that have come in mid-career from private companies, and they've been nothing but happy with the change.
Well, I really like the variety. It's never the same on any given day. I can't complain. I don't think I've ever complained about my job.
I like coming to work. And I don't know that some people can say that, and I'm so fortunate that I have that, because I'm going to spend the majority of my life working. And I think it's the Manitoba Hydro culture that keeps people coming to work and keeps people wanting to work for this great company.
The ability to have a good pension, have a good work-life balance, but at the same time have exposure to lots of opportunities for growth and career advancement, and be able to be cutting edge, is what we have here at Manitoba Hydro.
Our organization is certainly very supportive of education and training, and it's definitely an area we excel in as far as providing our employees with several opportunities to increase their knowledge and skills.
One of the things that keeps me here at Manitoba Hydro is sort of the culture of mentorship. There's always been sort of an engineer or some professional that's kind of taken me under their wing, that's given me guidance, that's kind of directed me toward professional development opportunities. And I can honestly say that I wouldn't be where I am today if I didn't have some very influential mentors along the way, and I think Manitoba Hydro has managed to foster that among their staff.
There are a lot of different opportunities that you can get at Manitoba Hydro as an engineer. Engineering training program is, available to all the new engineers when you start with the corporation. And what it does is every 6 months you rotate to a new spot within the company. So you're able to see different aspects of the company, and you get a total view of what's actually happening from all sides of the corporation.
One of the things that attracted me to Manitoba Hydro was they do big jobs, right? I started right in the tail end of the construction sequence at Limestone. Just kind of like the Romans building Rome, we get to do some pretty interesting things here. And that was what kind of attracted me to come work with Manitoba Hydro, is to have involvement in projects of that kind of magnitude.
Being able to go home at the end of the day and enjoy the things that you like doing outside of work really makes you refreshed to actually come back in the morning. And then when I'm at work, I'm able to be focused on what I'm doing here and what my role is.
I like how Manitoba Hydro job allows me to take care of my family. I know Manitoba Hydro is a very good place, and especially for my case. By the way, I have 4 kids.
The fact that at Manitoba Hydro, you have an outstanding benefit package with excellent health coverage, excellent travel coverage, all the sorts of things which are perfect for a young family.
We have a lot of people who have careers within Hydro. It's not a job, it's careers. I think that we do a good job in maintaining with benefits, with pay equity, and what we stand for.
You get paid well to do what we do. We have a lot of fun. We do work, but we make sure we have some fun at it too. It's an opportunity for you to contribute to some pretty large projects or a very wide variety of things. You know, there's a role really for a lot of different people in Hydro.
I mean, we all own Manitoba Hydro, and being a part of it and working towards that and working for a better utility is very rewarding personally.